surprised. How come this AI? AI actually normally it is a computer based. So how it is coming into the school environment and what actually they are going to do? That kind of question arised in my mind. They are invited all the teachers irrespective of the subject. I thought AI is only for computers teachers or the computer grade. Later when I saw that practical session, then I wonder, oh, this is AI. I thought in my mind I had AI is only thing it is developing a robotic machine. If they use that kind of tool, no, so really it will be a like practical session in the class itself.
Can AI help to create interactive classroom environments that are engaging for students? Today we have a teacher, Akshata Kamath of NPS Jalahalli campus, for a conversation. Who would like to share her experience of using AI tool for teaching and learning? Teacher Akshata Kamath, welcome to the conversation.
It's my pleasure, sir. Thank you very much.
Could you tell us a little bit about your education, position you hold, and aspiration you're making in classroom for making classes a fun place?
I have completed my M.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering stream. I started my profession in teaching itself. My aspiration on teaching, always we should have a practical session as well as a hands-on session. So especially where the children can involve in that and they are going to learn more about the concepts.
How was your experience in terms of attending an AI for Educator session with QtPy?
It was actually very excellent training session. First of all, I want to tell something about myself, what I felt before going in further. When our academic director sent me a mail about that AI session is there on online, so then I thought suddenly was surprised, how come this AI actually normally it is a computer based and it is a developing based things. So how it is coming into the school environment and what actually they are going to do? That kind of question arised in my mind. So later I was excited about that. Oh, let me see what they are going to do. In spite of that, they are invited all the teachers irrespective of the subject. I thought AI is only for computers teachers or the computer grade. So what actually these teams are going to do with the AI, that to all with the teachers. And I was in the session, actually the experience was very nice. Ma'am, that is Joanna, has interacted very well with the practical session. And later when I saw that practical session, then I wonder, oh, this is AI. I thought in my mind I had AI is only thing it is developing a robotic machine. Then later I understood, oh, even in AI there is a tool kind of thing, so where we can implement that in the schools also. That is very really very awesome thing that I thought when the session was going on. I thought, why can't this be very helpful for the drawing teacher? So actually she can teach many things. Once a line if I draw, there will be a lot of options, so even what I am thinking to draw, even that will also appear on the top of the AI tool. It was a very nice experience, sir. I can tell you that in the science experiment, they use that kind of tool, no, sir. Really, it will be a like practical session in the class itself. So right. That I felt, sir. So really, I should thank you, Santosh sir, as well as Joanna ma'am, and all the QtPy team, sir. It was really an awesome session and a unique initiative that is done by you to give us a training, sir.
Wonderful. But I think you should thank the AI people who have designed this tool.
Yes.
And I also, the objective, as you rightly said, the session objective was a teacher with zero experience of AI could also become or could also use AI tool or become a fan of using AI tool for the teaching in the classroom. How did you go about using this AI tool in the class? Did you use this?
Yeah, actually in the class, till now I am not used, sir. But just practically I was learning on that. But the thing is, if I'm not wrong, in some grade, there is one tool called TuxPate. Okay, even there some of the options are there. Instead of teaching the children TuxPaint, why can't we go on this AI tool so that they are going to enjoy a lot on this? So that is my opinion about the AI tool.
Right. As rightly you said, like subject like sciences where there are a lot of drawings involved.
Yes.
So I'm sure that you say there are a lot of benefits of AI tools with a subject like science.
Of course, sir. Because drawing means most of the teachers are not very good at drawing on the what presentation and all.
Yeah, there's definitely an option to make a project out of that. For example, there's a person who's crossing the road and there's still a green button.
Yes,
the vehicle comes and hits him and he falls down and the signal is there. Okay. So there could be projects like this for children to present and talk or use it for science exhibitions or exhibitions to class subject related. Okay. Theme-based one. There is possibility to use this tool, which is possible.
Yeah. That even not only in computer, sir, so that all those options, if it is provided, no, they can also implement the project in the other subject, science kind of subject. They can also implement and they can make it as very interactive, sir.
Yeah. Do you see any other benefit of AI tool as a teacher? If you have to use this, what other benefits? One, as you mentioned, it will help to teach some drawings which is a little complicated that would take time to do it. Second, anything else do you see?
It is a very flexible tool, sir. There is no any background knowledge is required to learn this. So anyone, even for small kids, if I teach do like this and have like this, means even they are able to learn.
Even I believe that AI is going to be the next big thing in the 21st century. And it's going to change many things as we move on.
Really, sir. Really.
And I appreciate your thought process, ma'am. Like teaching is your passion, I understand. And I also understand that you love to see curiosity in your students' eyes. When they learn anything new, I believe that you feel nice and happy when you see children learn things.
Yeah.
I'm sure also your goal is to make learning fun and interesting for them in the classroom.
Yes, sir. Yeah. That is the one of the motto of every teacher, so that children should enjoy and children should learn something. So what we are going to teach them. Lastly, I want to thanks to our academic director, principal, as well as our management of National Public School. They gave us the opportunity to learn something new.
Yeah, it's wonderful to hear the schools adopt and teachers adopt it in turn. It goes from the management and people do take place in every classroom activity and children learn it and use it. And it circulates to parents in home. So it's wonderful to see learning process continues in different time and different places. Teacher Akshata Kamath, thank you for your time. It was wonderful talking to you. And I look forward to listen and hear your experience of using AI tool in the classroom. And students' response to the same. Thank you very much.
Yeah, sure, sir. Thank you very much for your team, QtPy Robotics team, sir. Thank you very much for your initiative.
Thank you.